Let's talk
not
about
a
them
single
too.
Bollywood A, B, C lister. Why has not a single Bollywood A lister stood up to be counted and defended Fatima's freedom of choice? My question is simple, and I want someone to answer it simply. If they can, is Bollywood too scared to take a stand against the trolls?
No, it's not scared.
Rahul Ishwar, what do you think? One second. I think Tanishtha is saying something. Tanishtha, first.
Why should Bollywood take stand on everything? This is, after all, a person's issue. If she herself is not speaking up, if she herself is not answering, why should all others stand up? And it is nauseating to hear everything everyone connects to patriarchy, female issues. Are these feminist activists not being over-touchy? Why are they over-touchy about everything under the sun? Trolling is a very part. Everyone faces trolls. Arnab Goswami faces trolls.
The word which has been used for her is absolutely shameful. And it is a religious matter. They have included religion in it. They say if not Ramzan, she can wear such dress. Only on Ramzan days you can't wear it. What kind of logic is this? Yeah? And you don't expect that girl to come out and protest. Why do you expect that girl to react? She's under fear.
But Ashok,
how could you do that?
Speaks about the hypocrisy.
But the question is, where is choice. why has Bollywood? My question
choice.
Is simple. Why has Bollywood individually lost its tongue when Fatima Sana is being trolled by some Muslim fringe elements, and she's being mouthed down with criticism by some Muslim fringe elements because she chose to wear a certain outfit in the month of Ramzan? Now, why has everybody suddenly become politically correct here? It's a straightforward question. Where is the torture of this Bollywood is one happy family image? Mr. Karan Johar was all the time in the world to tweet about his upcoming film, but not one second to tweet about Fatima Sana. This is hypocrisy of a kind that makes one feel really ashamed. Now, I think Advaita wanted to come in, but before that, if Tanishtha and Ira want to come in as well, go ahead. Yeah, I think Tanishtha wanted to come in. Yeah, Tanishtha.
Yes. Arnab, I think, like Bollywood is, it's mass culture, it's a popular medium. And so the thing is that they cater to a large population in the country, and I feel individuals are always scared of annoying, you know, a certain section of the society by taking any strong stance. Because it's we have to understand that it's pop culture. And in the past, certain times when certain stars have taken those stances, yeah, so they have been trolled, and you know,
are you saying that these people believe?
I want to tell you exactly how it is.
Yes, okay, Ira, go on.
Because there is a strong Muslim brotherhood in Bollywood. That strong Muslim brotherhood, and we all know who we're talking about, has a large Muslim following. No one wants to piss them off. And this is the reason. And you're absolutely right in saying, when it was Fawad, everyone stood by him. But when it's Fatima, and when it's a religious issue, then why isn't anyone standing by her? Because they don't want to offend the Muslim brotherhood. They don't want to offend the large majority of population who supports them. And I think this is terrible.